I'm giving out an open challenge to any man in that locker room. Anybody. It's like Christmas. Hey, open challenge.
Oh, gosh. Anybody?
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 And, of course, Supreme Champion Aaron Douglas. Now, he issued an open challenge, and 2 men answered the call, and he was completely okay with the idea of a triple threat. I don't think that he planned on getting this a handicap match, so Aaron's been up against it, and this doesn't seem like it's going to work out in his favor. We saw JD Wolfe last show, and we actually saw both these guys. Lucky for Aaron, that relationship didn't last too long. Oh, rough landing for JD on the outside there, between the second and third ropes.
Hand off!
Chopping him away. Uh-oh. Backdrop. He's trying to get back. A nasty landing on the outside. You can see it on his ribs there. Like a very nasty landing. Wow. Adam had a submission lock in the air and JD broke it up. To the outside, Adam goes. Payback is pretty quick there. By Jason Wolfe on Aaron Douglas off the set, off the rope. Cover. Landing right there. Aaron looking to walk out of here, still Supreme Champion. He's a five-time Supreme Champion, so that doesn't mean he's lost a four-time. That's to say, he doesn't want to make it a fifth. He's first guy ever to win and lose the championship five times. He's also a two-time hybrid champ and a two-time heavyweight champ, so quite a lot of championship reigns for that man there. Aaron. And a two-time wrestler here. Aaron has never missed a show since the start, and he debuted at about show 39. Did he talk to smack to the ref? He's a watch that. This is for the Supreme Championship, our first of two titles on the line today. Heavyweight title match coming up just in a little bit here. Wow, what a belly to belly. Great spin off that. Forearm right across Giddy's face. Another belly to belly into a cover. Just a two count. Aaron's got to be careful. He can't lose the championship without being pinned. Adam's got a camel clutch and he's got it in pretty deep here. Definitely like a calf crusher right there. Impressive for JD to counter. Single leg crab right there. Torking away at it. Adam trying to get to the rope. He's pretty close. He's able to push him off.
Come on, Aaron, get back in there. It's a popcorn.
Oh. Here's Aaron. Right to the knee of Adam. Good work.
Hit him high, hit him low.
Aaron Douglas has everyone up and down this roster. New guys, veteran, hired guy, alumni, you name it. People have walked out. He's been in the ring, he's defeated them all. But this triple threat, this is a new kind of issue for him because it's two guys he's not familiar with. And they clearly have friendship. Kick to the midsection. Aaron just got his figure four, and Aaron locks in a mean figure four. I can attest to that.
Count them off. Count them off. Come on, guys, get in the ring. One. Take it back in the ring. Come on. Come on back in. Now let's help us go. Let's do this.
Aaron still getting a beat right now. Oh, impressive. He caught him. For a suplex. Great suplex right there. Into a cover. Adam was trying to get back in there to break it up, but luckily Aaron kicked out. Adam's on one leg right now. He definitely tweaked something in his knee, or it looks like he strained something. And CJ going, or Aaron going to the top rope. I've already seen CJ go to the top rope today, so. Headbutt, all the way to the ribs. Into a cover. One, two. JD will not let that happen. That's a tough part about a triple threat. There's always that extra guy lurking around, making obtaining a cover even harder to do without someone breaking it up. Oh, he's got an armbar. He's got it in deep. Counter counter.
Triangle.
Wow, talk about a counter right there. Into a cover. Aaron maybe saves his championship right there. Into a cover for his own. And Adam breaks that up on Aaron. Could be a tough match to get a victory in right here. Oh. In this match here, trying to retain the best of his ability. Picking an open. Side leg lock right there. They both have a side leg lock in there. And Adam rolls through on it. Now he's got a single leg crab here. He's got it in pretty deep. And in a cross face. It's not gonna really matter if they're both in there. Adam breaks it up.
Well, you guys gotta get up. Come on, Aaron.
Look at that, middle rope. JD stocking his prey there. Trying for a backdrop. Oh, atomic drop actually. Clothesline.
Come on guys, get up.
We're gonna have his way here with Aaron Douglas. Aaron Douglas' championship definitely in jeopardy here.
He's
had zero luck even coming close to pinning anybody without getting a breakup. Same thing goes with the other guys, Adam and JD Wolfe. Aaron and Wolf trying to get back up to their feet. Oh, what a punch. Oh, second one. A chop. What a chop that was.
Do it again. Harder.
Off the rope he goes. The knee. There might be calling for the end here. Uh-oh. Got him sized up. Got him sized up. Into a cover. Just a two count. Aaron can't put him away here.
Finish him. No, finish him.
You know what Aaron's signaling for.
It's fucked up.
That's just lethal. What do you mean do it hard?
Scratch him again.
Uh-oh. Time for a choke slam. Oh, what a landing. Aaron saves his title. Doing the Braun Strowman submission thingy. Sister Abigail's a police shot. Wolf's got a submission in now. He's got it in pretty deep. Really deep, actually. Reversal. Man, look at JD Wolf's back. He's been slashed up. He's just been slashed up by Aaron. Literal, like, scratch marks, claw marks. I've seen him do that before. JD's maybe he bit off a little more than he chewed. He's looking really good for most of this match. And the longer this goes, the more damage, you know, you can just tell the damage he's done here. Swinging DDT. More swinging DDT. Into a... Sword up top. Cover. Size him up. Stop. There we go. Yeah.